we'll play a little bit of Injustice until the hopefully it don't go off. If it goes off, it will be because they haven't fixed the cable outage issue in my area. Hopefully, I'll be on here long enough to maybe on some games.
Leonardo.
Yep. Get my Ninja Turtle out. I should put him against Batman and see how I do against fighting Batman as a Ninja Turtle.
This fight's got me a little nervous.
You got your hands plenty full with me!
No one is invincible.
Begin.
Here we go. I'm getting my butt with the hard one.
You want a few pointers?
Bye.
See something. Okay, slow time. Hope I didn't pull this off too soon.
Coming through, bro. My turn.
Leonardo wins.
Now that'll hit the spot.
I love being a turtle. He named me the Ninja Turtle.
I've met our pal, Brainiac.
Tried to collect you too, huh?
Genius didn't count on turtle power.
Begin.
Hold on.
Complete discipline breakdown.
Later.
Bro.
Crap. Was it close enough? Well, now or never.
Coming through, bro. My turn. Shell shot.
Leonardo wins.
Now that'll hit the spot. This fight's got me a little nervous.
Darkseid has never been beaten.
No one is invincible.
Begin.
Let's look at some of his moveset. I beat him once.
You dare lay hands on Darkseid?
I've trained all my life for this. I'm guessing you're a mutant, too.
I am a king, imbecile.
So much for being friendly.
Begin.
Getting through the shell.
Leonardo wins.
Now that'll hit the spot. You've got nothing on a Ninja Turtle.
I am the Green's chosen warrior.
Let me show you what Sensei's taught us.
Begin.
Good luck getting through the shell.
Ha!
Leonardo wins.
Now that'll hit the spot.
Superman! Da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da! Oh, look how evil he is.
I'm fully trained for this fight.
Good thing I'm invincible.
No one is invincible.
Begin.
In the sky goes Leonardo. Picked down by Superman.
Please, don't get up.
Oh crap. See if I can pull this off. Oh goodness. Good thing Superman's not the final boss. Like he was in the last one. He was a pain in the butt. Ew. Well, I got no choice this time.
You're asking to get hurt. Good luck getting through the shell.
Good luck getting through the shell. Forgot how fun this game was. I haven't been out of character in this. I haven't had time to. I did do the story mode though. I got it. Guy like the year after came out.
Superman wins.
Let's retry that. Good luck getting through the shell, he says.
You're picking on the wrong turtle.
Intimidation doesn't work on me.
My shell and my steel are unbreakable.
Begin.
Hey. Oh, here I go. That actually does hurt, though.
Ready to quit yet? Master Splinter sends his regards.
Bye-bye.
More Mr. Boy Scout.
Oh.
admit your defeat. Turtles never quit.
Oh, this ain't gonna hurt him. After all, he is Superman.
Leonardo wins.
Heroes in the half shell to the power. That's how you supposed to do it, cause you're a hero in a half shell. You to the power, to the power, to the power, yeah.
I fight evil on every Earth.
I take what's mine and I don't apologize.
Now you answer to me.
Begin.
Oh, I ain't paying attention.
Leonardo wins.
Now that'll hit the spot.
This ought to be an interesting fight.
Master Splinter said to fight you.
No way you're fast enough, kid.
Let's see what we've got.
Begin.
Bye. up. I'm hungry.
Need a timeout?
Nah. Let's keep training.
My turn.
Coming through, bro. My turn.
It's gonna be a close.
Shell shot.
Dead even.
Leonardo wins.
Now that'll hit the spot.
I'd love your help getting home, Starfire.
How do I know you're a worthy warrior?
Let me show you what Sensei's taught us.
Begin.
I'm guessing you're a mutant, too?
No, I come from the multiverse.
Let's see what we've got.
Begin.
Yes!
killed.
Turtles never quit.
Turtles never quit. Neither do I.
Okay, hold on. I'm gonna lose again, dog on it.
Leonardo wins.
Now that'll hit the spot.
Fireworks, boom, boom. If my internet and cable thing don't act up tonight, I may get on Red Dead tonight after I watch the slam dunk contest.
Master Splinter said to fight you.
I've got a list of things to teach you.
It's a great chance to hone my skills.
Begin.
Now that'll hit the spot.
got, I've trained for it.
My trident says otherwise.
Good luck with that, dude.
Begin.
Conspire against you.
Versus Aquaman.
You've got nothing on a Ninja Turtle.
Yours will be a watery grave.
Getting ahead of yourself, aren't you?
Begin.
Would be more educational.
Bye! Bro!
Send us back to our universe, Brainiac.
An unlikely outcome of this encounter.
So much for your 12th level intellect.
Begin.
Oh, yeah. Good grief!
Accomplished.
It makes a difference when he's not on the ship.
Not another step, dude.
You have no hope of victory.
Your evil ends here.
Begin.
My bros, answer to me.
A truly wasted effort.
Brainiac wins.
All right, I'll be right back. I gotta take a use the restroom, and I'll be right back.
send us back to our universe, Brainiac.
An unlikely outcome of this encounter.
So much for your 12th level intellect.
Begin.
Not another step, dude.
You have no hope of victory.
Your evil ends here.
Begin.
Send us back to our universe, Brainiac.
An unlikely outcome of this encounter.
So much for your 12th level intellect.
Begin.
Thank you.
you stay down.
Bye-bye!
So you're, like, totally wondering where we vanished off to, right?
It was Krang, Mikey. He sent...
Raph, they might not know who Krang is. Donnie?
Sure, Leo. Krang is a Neutromian criminal turned intergalactic despot from Dimension X. He's known...
Yeah, what he said. Anyway, we're the biggest heroes in our universe, right? That's why Krang tried booting us to Dimension X, to make way for his invasion.
But instead, we ended up on a different Earth. Way awesomer!
Krang sent us across the multiverse to a universe vibrating on a unique frequency, which is a macrocosmic constellation of...
Enough with the technobabble, Donnie.
Chill, Raph. Anyway, it shouldn't have surprised us that this new universe had its own intergalactic despot. We knew we had to stop Brainiac or else we'd...
Just skip to the best part, bro. Once we whoop Brainiac, I asked that kooky clown lady where to get a good pizza, and she's all,
"Let me get you Toidles the super salty pizza."
I swear on my life that pizza was the scrum diddly.
Krang thought he beat us, but in the end, his whole plan backfired.
The super salt on Harley's pizza? Edible nanotech, called 5U93R. It temporarily augmented our physiques and durability.
Plain English, we became Ultra Turtles. Krang didn't stand a chance.
Yeah, you could say this little adventure gave our turtle power one shell of an upgrade.
Oh, my lame.
Epic fail.
Even Shredder's
Are you serious?
That was terrible.
Whatever, dudes. That was funny.
Leonardo. Batman. Fighters approaching the Joker's playground.
I know exactly how to beat you.
You fought Ninja Turtles, Batman?
I am full of surprises.
Begin. Wins.
Now that'll hit the spot.
Raiden.
Yet another of Shinnok's minions.
I am the master of fear.
To the Netherrealm with you.
Begin.
gods frown upon you.
This nightmare will not stop.
The Elder Gods will not forsake me.
Facing Ninja Turtle. Would face Superman, but not Batman. If I get past the fights.
Yet another of Shinnok's minions.
Judging the book by its cover, pal.
To the Netherrealm with you.
Begin.
My thunder deafens you. Your stolen realms will be returned.
An unlikely outcome of this encounter.
It is a certainty, Brainiac.
Begin.
Provoke a god.
Yeah.
As a combatant, you have untapped potential.
You won't think so in a few minutes.
There is much yet to learn, Black Canary.
Begin.
Here comes the showstopper.
Jinsei, give me strength. I sense great power within you.
I can do things you won't believe.
You must temper that power with wisdom.
Begin.
I sense great power within you.
Well, duh, pointy hat.
You must temper that power with wisdom.
Begin.